and allowed to go on. And the Austrians not looking. Zaccarelli, Bettiger nearly got in. It was a good tackle by Petzai. Chara got 40s left. An acrobatic effort by 19 there. 18 rather, but it was Walter Schachner. This is Hickersberger. Petzai still in the middle, the ball behind him. And the pressure from Gentile. Typical piece of Rossi work that. Gentile. The corner. Covered by Strasser. No, it's not! And Rossi getting away from his man, this little fellow about whom there's been so much debate in Italy. Here's Hickersberger trying to get Krankl through, but it's a bit too long for him. Gentile forward again. Must say, a revelation to see the Cabrini. And Sara lost it. And Cabrini followed on, caught Petzai, and the free kick will be given to Austria. Sara the only man to help. And, and that thumped thread against Bellucci and hurt, believe me. Hickersberger took it nicely. Strasser. Bellucci's headed clear and be back against two. Should be enough. Or will it? Here's Schachner. Yes, it is. Krankl, Sara, Hickersberger. It's Benetti. Could have a crack and does. Petzai. Kill kick. Schachner. He's prepared to have a go, but he's usually got three to cover. And the linesman signals. Krankl looking to find the room. To head that actually. Schachner. Petzai beating Bettiger. Rossi waiting for it to come down. That's Zaccarelli's shot. Italy leading by a goal to nothing. Scored by Rossi, his third of the competition. Right, Robert Sara. Petzai's up on the attack. And has gone offside. A cup. And Petzai having to get up. And the referee not happy with that challenge at all. Rossi and Bettiger in the middle. Kreutz back to Mark Cabrini. And a bit of a wrestling match goes on. Kreutz gets the ball, but Cabrini gets the free kick. Cabrini to take the kick. Rossi coming near post. Covered by Sara. Very kind to do so. Bellucci getting a little bit of a luck with the bounce. The area. It's going between the gap of the two players, Overmyer and Petzai. Handball. Suri has Sara. And it bisected. Hickersberger. Sara, this is nice. But the shot wide. But he's made some openings, says Robert Sara. Calzio. We're now playing the time. The referee has stopped off half. Here's Bobby Charlton. DeMarcus, as I said before. Sardelli. Here's Rossi. The widest is number 16, Calzio. And it was well set up. And Schachner. Cucuredu. Girea losing out on the tackle, Petzai going on. And the referee has given the free kick for that challenge on Schachner. Comfortably away by Strasser. Header nodded down and Kreutz is shot. Here's Sara and he's offside. But the whistle has gone. Petzai's header again. Bettiger denied by... beginning to support Austria. Here's Strasser. Well, at very least that's obstruction. Down for the left peg. Strasser. Krieger at his back, got the foot in. Hickersberger, Rossi, but there was a foul. Krieger. That's a fine try! But he certainly hit that well. Got a nice, well occupied, and he can't cover for the other midfield players then. Here's Krankl, but it's too long. Krankl. Played it too short. The obstruction by Benetti. Here's on the right. Couldn't control it. Threw it in with a chance for Hasker. Krankl. There was nobody in the box. Typical little nip to the side of it. And across. Deep. Zaccarelli. Goalkeeper saved once more. But he got out of the cul-de-sac and he's still battling on. From Hasker. Oh, and he's given it straight to Calcio. And Strasser brings down Calcio, but it was an awful
did the Italians did then, but here they are on the attack with Betten. Betten can break it through, pull down, edge of the 18-yard box, and it looks like we'll get a chance to see if there's something else to offer.
Now Tardelli. And Tardelli curls with the right, but over the... Another sort himself then on for Hasko, and he got back to bite a bit. Here's Krankl! All the same here. Italy leading by a goal to nothing, and here is Graziani. And Benetti, Zaccarelli coming across, the goalkeeper out to meet Calcio to Tardelli, played first time in the box, gets the ricochet and gets it back, but it's side netting. That's a better cross, came off an Italian. Cucuredu, oh he did that well, and so did the keeper. But Cucuredu, it's a nice little move. Now, if you watch as he comes here. Prohaska. Krankl coming in. Graziani is waiting in the middle. Here's Rossi. Here's Graziani. It must be, surely. But no. Well, credit the keeper. The bounce was not as kind as it might have been. Rossi got the header and played nicely. Petzai getting up with him. Tardelli, the goalkeeper, again off his line, did well. Did supremely well. Brilliant piece of keeping for Krankl. Krieger trying to get there. Goal kick. Still match. Here's Hickersberger. Graziani, Tardelli. All are winning the game. Put up. And dangerous play given against Tardelli. Worry for Enzo Berzot, the Italian manager. Berkner, Sara, but no time for him.
Certainly anybody watching from the opposition, Argentina or Brazil,